in a similar way we suffer the sending to the chalice, and once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples.